morning, YouTube. So today, we're taking y'all with us to get a tattoo today. And it's currently like 8:20 something. I'm kind of tired, but I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna eat. We're supposed to be leaving out at 8:30, but I'm gonna eat first.
Okay, y'all, I'm getting ready. I'm not really fully done, but I'm getting ready. We're about to go get our tattoos and stuff. Me, my CC. So I'm gonna see y'all there when we get done.
My dog. Don't mind my toes.
The pay actress.
Baby. I'm gonna get dressed. She already dressed. Show them what you got on. Fidget. Baby. Paid actress. Told y'all. Okay, I'm finna get dressed. So yeah. It ain't what on you. Now it is.
I'm confused.
Bro, it's kind of hot up here.
We up here waiting on him. Well, for one.
It's hot.
Oh, wait. Y'all watch the video.
He's doing good right now. He told us a little of a one. We're sitting outside, but it's like 12 something. So, yeah, it's hot. I'm over here sweating. I think we should go in right now. I don't know. He went in the building. We seen him. He was standing. Oops.
He was,
the
door was
open. Yeah, he was standing outside for a good little minute. And we seen him.
If he said when we came.
Yeah, he said a little over one. It's 12. What time is it?
12:27.
12:27.
Oh, we was gonna wait for like 12:40 something.
And I was gonna wait, but it's hot.
You're gonna get the heat stroke.
You're gonna die. It's so hot, yo. Look at the church. Where the church at?
Oh, no.
Look at the church, y'all. We got up so early this morning to leave because we thought we were supposed to be here for 10. Well, we were supposed to be here for 10. We just didn't pay the deposit.
Well, cause
so
I forgot all about that, but
he never
y'all
like
said it, I thought about it. I was like, what is the deposit for?
He never like brought it up the second time. He just said it when we first started. Then he just never said
a discount.
Something.
He in his heat.
Like, it's hot.
He playing games right now.
Lock in for a tweet the fuck out of this bitch. It's fucking hot. And I'm ready to go home. After this, y'all, I'm so ready to go. I'll be like, we ain't standing here like all day, like last time.
Because it's not like something big. It can't take too long to
go. Yeah, I found a dollar on the ground.
I found a dollar on the ground.
Listen. I think that means we need to go in, huh?
Yep. We're
gonna go see if the door unlocked.
You gonna see the door
locked. You outside already.
Can you open the door?
Like, go on and see if there's
a dollar.
Ain't nobody gonna see your dollar.
It's your lucky dollar.
And I gotta do this to the girl now. She got some type of key shit.
Go ahead.
Yeah. Oh, I
I want a belly piercing too.
I was thinking about that, like, asking, I was wondering, like, how much would that be?
I think it's on that wall, because I don't mind looking at it. But if my tattoo not that high, I might get one.
Do y'all see that? She just flipped me up, y'all. What happened?
Yeah, she has a kite, bro. No friends in the industry, my brothers, been my brothers, man. You niggas ain't no killing me, I'm fat, won't. You got me so hypnotized, the way your body rolling round. Core, in my pants, got a lot of bands. One address, 100 bands. Oh, we both should. So I be dipping them. They would do the same to me. Niggas ain't no family.
What do you mean, turn around? I'm so close. Y'all, make sure y'all come. Oh, y'all can't see. Make sure y'all come. Get y'all tattoo. Our girl almost died on us, but she.
Yeah, I don't know.
She what okay is. Now.
Oh my God.
The man tattooing us when she took her mask off. He looked at us like, bro, what the fuck? Yeah, she was like, her face was like she literally was like, it was water. Like, it was like somebody just threw water on her face. And I was like, girl, like, is you good? No, I don't. Smokers got the keys. Yeah, my pain, I give it I say about a 4. 4 out of 10. It did not hurt. It's like some parts when he got close to the elbow, it was like, the only part that really hurt when he put the alcohol on there.
Mine ain't hurting.
Smokers.
Hmm?
Your pain?
8, because certain parts hurting worse.
Yeah, Smokers was crying.
I was not crying.
Look at her shirt. She started crying. She thought we weren't looking. CeCe, your pain?
I was not crying,
though.
Okay, realistic, I'd say it was a 6. Now, if I would have took breaks, it probably wouldn't have been that bad. Uh-huh. But my pain tolerance was up, so.
if he would have did one butterfly stop.
Yeah,
you
know, like I'd probably been okay, but the fact that he kept going.
I mean, he did take a little break sometimes because he was also talking to somebody at the time, and they kept like showing him pictures and shit. So he like, you know, he took a little pause, he took a little break. Not enough though.
Not enough breaks
for
my pain
tolerance. She probably just thought too hard about it, and that's why it had it way worse than what.
And
she like, this how she was looking at the tattoo. She was staring at him the whole time he was doing it.
I can't help it. I've been like that with my shots.
I told her, when it go, turn your head. Don't look at it. But, you know, we had to revive her, CPR, everything.
Stop,
because I was like, bro.
This shit goes.
Now we got to clean out your car. We got to clean out your car.
Oh, you
want
to put the phone on?
I'll be over there, shawty, I'll be over there. I'll be hitting on the spot that you ain't.